Hi, my name is Dr. Joni Jefferson, and I'm a laser and cosmetic physician here at Reflections. Today, I want to talk to you about laser hair removal for the face. It's a pretty common procedure that we do because lots of women really feel uncomfortable about the hair on their face, and laser hair removal offers a nice permanent solution. In this video, we're going to show you what treatment looks like. But just to be clear, while this patient is Caucasian, patients of any skin tone can have this procedure done, and it's just as safe and effective on all skin tones. We do tend to use different lasers and settings on certain skin tones, but the treatment and results are the same. You can see the laser firing here, and that heats up the hair follicle without damaging the surrounding skin. Hairs that are in certain growth phases will have that follicle permanently turned off, so to speak. Since not all hair follicles are in the right phase at once, you do need several treatments to clear all the hair growth, but after that, the results are pretty much permanent. Though, hormonal changes can cause the body to grow new hair follicles that would need treatment as well. Most patients have about 6 to 10 sessions, and then that's it. If you're interested in learning more, please feel free to reach out for a free consultation or use the links in the video.